welcome to Insta Adda with Abhilasha. This specially, this entire session is managed by RCMC, Celebrity Management Company. And thank you so much, Ronnie, for this opportunity. We have got somebody very special today. Somebody very, very, very beautiful, very gorgeous, and of course, a heartthrob of a lot of people. सभी को बताते हैं हमारे आज के special guest के बारे में. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, she is none other than an Indian actress who's done her debut in Kanchi. I'm sure you must have seen, which was directed by Subhas Ghai. And post that, she's worked in Bekab Jaan, Great Grand Masti, and a lot of Telugu movies. She's been performing, she's been acting. And I'm so glad to have her in my show. So ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready and welcome the beautiful, the gorgeous Mishti Chakraborty. She'll be here with us any moment. Hey,
hi,
Mishti.
Hi, how are you?
I am amazing. You tell me, you look so pretty.
Thank you. I put on makeup for a long time.
मेकअप किया. आई थिंक आप विदाउट मेकअप भी बहुत क्यूट, बहुत ही प्रिटी लगती है. दैट्स द रीजन आपका नाम मिष्टी रखा गया है ना.
दैट्स अ नाइस वे टू स्टार्ट द इंटरव्यू. आई लाइक इट.
Well, so we're talking for the first time, but you know, I can assure you that you never get to feel that you're talking to a stranger, because we're going to have lots of fun in this interview. बहुत सारी मस्ती करने वाले हैं हम लोग. क्या आप ready हैं?
Yes, absolutely. Looking forward to it.
Okay. तो सबसे पहले तो आपसे जानते हैं कि क्या कर रहे हो मिश्री. क्वारंटीन टाइम में कैसे आप अपना टाइम स्पेंड करते हो?
बर्तन मांज के, पोछा लगा के.
ओह वाओ, वाओ, दैट वाज अ लवली स्टार्ट. नाउ आई कैन से ओके. वाओ,
सी ऑन अ सीरियस नोट, यू नो, आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ वेरी सॉलिटरी पर्सन, सो आई लाइक दिस वे ऑफ लाइफ. यू हैव नथिंग टू थिंक अबाउट, नथिंग टू केयर. यू कैन जस्ट बी विथ योरसेल्फ, यू नो, यू कैन जस्ट, यू नो, जस्ट पे सम अटेंशन टू योर स्पिरिचुअल एंड पर्सनल ग्रोथ.
And that's the, call it a me time, right?
Yeah, me time. I love my me time. So I am enjoying this quarantine thoroughly. But then it's just that, you know, like, lot of people around the world are facing a lot of problems.
That's true.
So that's the only thing that's bothering me. But if it's just about me, I can say this maybe because I'm in a privileged position. But I like the way it's going on with me.
Yeah, I think everybody is now used to, don't you think? We all are getting used to, and I think when the time comes, when we actually get to work, then we have that lot of trouble, and you know, because we're so used to this relaxed journey that, I mean, going back to work will be difficult for us, don't you think so?
No, I don't think so. You know, like for me, I just go the way life comes, you know. Like for me it would be difficult, but yeah, for many people it might be initially, we might get a little socially awkward when we get to meet so many people after this quarantine time. Yeah, that might be possible, but you know, but otherwise I think I don't see a lot of people enjoying. Everybody's like, all my friends all are complaining ke like kuch nahi hai karne ko, kuch nahi hai karne ko, kya kare kya kare kya kare. People are going mad.
Yeah, that's true. That's absolutely true. So, Mishti, we have spoken a lot about you already. कल से धमाका मचा हुआ है कि मिष्टी आ रही है, मिष्टी आ रही है मेरे शो में. तो बहुत सारी चीजें जानी है, बहुत सारी बातें जानी है, आपके बारे में जानी है, आपकी आपकी लाइफ जर्नी, आपकी इंडस्ट्री में जर्नी कैसी, अभी तक शुरुआत कैसी हुई और जर्नी रही कैसी. एंड देन वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ गेम्स ऑल्सो, यू नो, बहुत सारी मस्ती करेंगे. रैपिड फायर सम चैलेंजेस, जहाँ पे क्या है ना, हम ऑडियंस को भी यू नो इन्वॉल्व कर सकते हैं. सो ऑडियंस कैन आल्सो जॉइन.
आई विल हैव आंसर टू द क्वेश्चंस लाइक दैट पीपल आर आस्किंग. आई कुड सी सम.
एब्सोल्युटली. सो वी डूइंग दिस फॉर आवर पीपल, वी डूइंग दिस फॉर ऑल आवर फैंस एंड फॉलोअर्स. सो वी मेक श्योर मेक दिस डे मेमोरेबल फॉर देम. सो वी योर यू नो योर जर्नी इन द इंडस्ट्री, हाउ डिड दिस फर्स्ट डेब्यू मूवी हैपन टू यू?
ओके, सो माय फर्स्ट मूवी इन बॉलीवुड, see, I have done a Bengali movie before, which did not release. It was with Prasenjit Chatterjee. It was called Podichoy. So the associate director of that movie happens to be the chief assistant of Subhashji. His name is Arindam Ray, and thank you Arindam Da if you're watching this. So he was the one who recommended me over there, and you know, like, Subhashji instantly liked my pitch. I wasn't even an aspiring actor or anything, you know. I was just a student. I did one movie that was like picnic for me. Oh wow, I did one movie with Prasenji Chatterjee, kind of a thing. I wasn't even auditioning.
With the first movie, the Bengali character that you played.
Sorry?
But what age was it when you did the first character you played in the Bengali movie? Which age?
Yeah, as I told you that I wasn't auditioning, I wasn't an aspiring actor. So everything just happened by chance. So for me, it was like, I don't know what. It was like, you know, I was overwhelmed. But, you know, like, I got to do my first movie with Prasenji Chatterjee. But Prasenji Chatterjee was playing my father. And it was a beautiful movie. Like, it's a beautiful, heartwarming movie. And then after that, Subhashji saw my photos, and I was in Kolkata when I got a call from Subhashji's office. And I was told that I was almost selected, so I need to pack my bags and go to Mumbai. And it was like a dream story, you know, like it was like a fairy tale. It was all like that.
Of course. Yeah. Of course. I mean, wow. So how was the journey? When you started your journey for making this film, how was it? I mean, you must have gone through a lot of hurdles.
No, you know, like, as I told you, I have been a happy-go-lucky person always. Like, I was happy that I'm getting so many things in my life.
Aisa tha aapka ek shot, basically, the movie.
Mani Karnika was shot.
Where you support.
Yeah, all the quotes are by myself, like, Mishti created.
It's an amazing, and the confidence that shows in there, it's amazing. I mean, that definitely inspired a lot. Industry, I'm telling you.
Oh, so humbled by what you say.
Yeah,
because I know you're saying this only for the sake of the interview, but I like what you're saying.
I always go through this, and I trust me, I always like to appreciate, no matter it's men or women. It's like you deserve it, and I should say it.
Thank you so much.
For smile. I think mujhe mardon ko bhi, you know, appreciate karna acha lagta hai. I mean, I can just. If I like somebody, I can just straight to be.
Appreciate karna hi chahiye. They add up more spice to our lives. Come on.
Exactly. And now, and with this, I come to a question that, have you done something like that in your life? Like, किसी को पसंद कोई पसंद आया मेरे को अभी instantly किसी party में गए कहीं भी गए और कोई आया and you went up to him and told him that okay, so you look good, whatever, like whatever you feel. Have you done that ever? Any such adventure in your life?
Actually, mujhe na, I like somebody for many years now. We're not dating or anything. I'm single. But I think I've been friend-zoned, girl.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, now this is again very sick. I because I am such person, I always feel that probably... You know, I can maybe get somebody think alike. So I'm a very adventurous person in that case, and what a lot of time it happens ki kuch kahin bhi jaate hai na kuch adventure karke us jagah ko yaadgar banane ka aisa feel hota hai mujhe.
Always like for me, you know, adventure is a big part of my life, and adventure as in lot of times it's like silly adventures, you know, it's not always meaningful. Like, I like to lead a life that is, I don't know how to explain this, but you know, like, if you talk about, since you were talking about a life partner or a guy that I like, I would like to have somebody who appreciates my insanity, you know, rather than asking me, constantly pressurizing to be normal. I would like to be with someone who likes the way I am, the crazy me, you know, like, I just want somebody like that.
Absolutely. I think
and he should be ready to do some crazy adventures with me, you know, like something that doesn't have any meaning, some really silly things. Like, I go on doing some really silly things, like, you know, in the night I go out for driving.
Exactly. I think that's life.
Yeah. And I have a dream, like, if when I have a life partner, like, whatever place I travel, every country I go, I just want to break one rule of that country, which is not criminal, not the criminal ones, but, you know, I just want to break one rule.
Cool.
Kiss on every street, kiss on the London Bridge, maybe, yeah.
Wow. Oh my god, it's so romantic. I think there's so many fans who must be wondering how to make the okay, it should be, let's see how many of them are like I'm sure there's so many of
yeah,
them.
Let's take some questions now.
Okay, there's a DJ Spikey. Today morning I was walking in my garden and I looked at the rose. You have to guess the film name. Okay, are you ready? Okay, yeah. Now, before the answers, you guys can actually join all the fans and followers. You can instantly drop your guess on the comment section and you can participate. We can have fun there. Okay?
Yeah.
The first one is Shahid Kapoor, Kareena Kapoor, and Modja. I've given you the
Shit, what is the name of that movie?
Kareena Kapoor, all of
yes,
us.
Yes,
Jab We Met. Are you kya baat hai? Yeah. Right answer. Aur isme Mishti jeeti hai kyunki aap mein se kisi ne pehle answer nahi diya. Okay, moving on. Next question. Okay, Mars, astronaut, Vidya Balan.
Mission Mangal.
Right answer. Vishti, once again, you take the show. Okay, moving on. Next is Yash Raj Films, Sarso Ka Khet, Shahrukh and Kajol.
Sorry, who?
Shahrukh and Kajol.
What was that movie? The name?
LJ, तो इट्स जस्ट देवा. अभी इनका सबका नाम अनाउंस फटाफट करते हैं जो लोग पहले आंसर किए हैं. जस्ट डीसी दास, जस्ट देवा, देन राजेश देवरा, देन कूल मोनो बर्निंग नमन, सबने आंसर कर दिया. वेरी गुड. ओके, आर यू हैविंग फन विष्णु? मजा आ रहा
है? यस.
ओके, मूविंग ऑन. नेक्स्ट इज भाईजान ऑफ बॉलीवुड, Mrs. Nene.
Okay.
तमन्ना है.
Come on.
Very difficult यार. पता है मेरे साथ भी ऐसा होता है जब बोलना होता है. I mean, come on, God.
I really like somebody for many years now who is a childhood friend. Yeah. So like, just keep it till there.
Okay. जाते हैं आगे की.
Saddest part is that, you know, that guy has friend zoned me. Can you just imagine, like, somebody friend zoning me?
You know, ये हमारे सारे बुरे काम का फल है. You can say हम करते हैं ना लोगों को, इसलिए हम भी friend
zoned. I like him ever since I was a kid, like almost a kid, like for 12 years, 10 years now.
Oh, of course. Or बहुत लोग ऐसे ऐसे
से. That's the only crush that I have, but otherwise I don't think I ever had a crush in the film industry. Yeah.
So have you ever dared to, you know, dared? कभी ऐसा dared मिला है कि go, you have. तो आगे नहीं बात करते. Just propose, say I love you या कुछ भी. ऐसा कभी friends लोगों ने कभी ऐसा funny, ऐसा adventurous dare दिया है कभी?
एक्चुअली ना मुझे स्कूल के टाइम में तो कभी ऐसा मौका नहीं मिला किसी को प्रपोज करने का, बिकॉज 90% ऑफ देम प्रपोज्ड मी. मुझे पहले जाके करने का कभी मौका नहीं मिला. विद दिस गाय दैट आई लाइक, आई ट्राइड प्रपोजिंग इन अ फनी वे बिकॉज वी आर फ्रेंड्स, वी आर लाइक चाइल्डहुड चड्डी वड्डी इज काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग, बट it was funny, you know, like he thinks I have like matlab he thinks I'm joking. It's just like that.
ये बहुत बुरा हुआ, मगर दिल
बहुत बुरा
तोड़
हुआ मेरे साथ, बहुत बुरा हुआ.
ओके तो फीस पहुंच तो दे रहे दो साल.
I love it this way because the possibility of romance is always much more exciting than actual romance. So I like it this way right now.
व्हाट
बाकी जब मतलब शादी का मन करेगा जब ही, यू नो लाइक दिन तब उठा के लेके जाएंगे और क्या.
हाँ अभी ठीक है, इतना तो इतना
का तब देखेंगे, अभी तो ये ठीक है.
टाइम करते हैं लाइफ. फैंटेसी, आई मीन
Fantasy. I just told you kissing on the London Bridge.
ओह दैट्स अ
Yeah.
फैन. प्लीज भगवान जल्दी से मिस्ट्री
And on the
को.
top of the Eiffel Tower as well.
ओह वाओ दैट्स अमेजिंग, सो रोमांटिक. ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक नॉट
Yeah,
एवरी गर्ल.
I am a hopeless hardcore romantic actually.
हार्डकोर, वाओ. ओके ओके, नाउ एज यू नो दिस शो इज आल्सो अबाउट कुक एंड रेसिपी, सो
Yes.
वी नो व्हाट रेसिपी वुड यू लाइक टू यू नो गिव अस ऑन दिस शो टुडे. व्हाट
On this, I'll tell you. You can ask me about any recipe. I know to cook anything and everything. So I
वाह
can cook any. मतलब मुझे कोई घास भी दे दे तो I think मैं उसका भी कुछ बना दूंगी. But otherwise, you know, like only vegetarian food right now because I'm a proud vegetarian for 3 years now. Yeah, so I've quit non-vegetarian for 3 years now. And when I used to eat non-veg, I used to cook some awesome non-veg food. But right now, I don't even want to think about touching non-veg.
And what made you leave and quit? I mean, veg, non-vegetarian.
Oh, that's a long story. It's because, you know, like animals are my first love. You know, and it just seemed very, very hypocrite to me that to say that you know, like I love them and I pay to kill them and I eat them. If you love something, you can't kill it and eat it. Because तभी क्या है ना, मतलब at that point of time, I used to think के I'm not killing it. Already मरा हुआ है, I'm getting that to eat. Right, that's what I used to think before, but later on I realized that you know it's because of the demand of meat that so many animals are killed. I know killing won't stop because that's the way a food chain ऐसे ही बनाया गया है, भगवान ने ऐसे ही बनाया कि एक प्राणी दूसरे प्राणी को मारकर ही जीवित रह सकता है, right? But then you know because there's this abnormal demand of meat, there is unethical treatment towards the animals, like force feeding, artificial insemination. The moment the demand for meat goes down, killing will not stop. But at least we can, there's no ethical killing, but then at least they don't have to, you know, like they don't have to face the terrible conditions of life that they face. Yeah.
come back to of course I'm feeling extremely bad about animals because my best friend is all are, but then yes we
Your
end up
voice is breaking. Your voice is breaking.
my audio now, am I clear?
Not exactly clear, but it's breaking.
I'll just quickly go get my
I was just about to tell you a recipe.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'll tell you the recipe of this very quick and easy recipe. It's risotto. That's my
risotto.
favorite. Yeah, risotto. So
Mm-hmm.
for risotto, what I usually do is I everybody for risotto we use a special kind of rice which is called the arborio rice. You're going to bring that rice to a boil, and you need to add water, like slowly, like 2 lavas of water at a time. Then that water gets cooked up, and then again you add. Before that, you need to just fry that rice in a little bit of butter, maybe, or some Italian herbs and something like that. And if you want to add some vegetables to it, you can add vegetables of your choice. I usually add mushroom and broccoli. And then as the rice comes to like a creamy texture, when the rice is done, it soaks up a lot of water. Then all you need to do is prepare your sauce, which is a white sauce. I don't use maida in my white sauce. I use cream. I use a lot of cheese. I use some oregano. Mix that all up together to make this white sauce and mix it up with the rice. It's some really nice cheesy risotto. I just love it.
I mean, exactly what you want. Oh, अभी मुँह पे पानी आ रहा है ना, खाने का मन कर रहा है. Okay, let's move on to the next game that we already played and we had a good time. Now it's a rapid fire round. Yay!
Okay.
Okay. So this time I'm audible to you properly.
Yes. Yes.
Perfect. Okay. So rapid fire round starts with the first question, and here I go. Which one you like the most to work, Bollywood or South Indian film industry?
Both, actually. I don't want to discriminate. Like, I don't want to really do partiality with the fields where I work.
All right. Commercial masala movie.
Bollywood
or
is Bollywood, you know. Like, everybody wants to be a part of Bollywood.
Bollywood, absolutely. Okay. Commercial movie or, you know, parallel cinema? Which one do you like? Commercial masala movie or parallel cinema? Which one do you like?
I like parallel cinema more. Meaningful. It can be commercial as well, you know. Like nowadays, a lot of content-oriented movies are commercialized, so I like it that way.
Okay, moving ahead. Favorite director in Bollywood?
Favorite director in Bollywood? Rajkumar Hirani.
Rajkumar Hirani. Okay. Favorite banner you want to work with in Bollywood? Banner.
See, Rajkumar Hirani is my favorite, so I really want to work with him. Other than that, yes, Raj, maybe. I've already worked with Subhash Ji. Oh, yeah.
Of course. Yeah. All right. Next question. Which one you prefer to be remembered in future, as an actress or as a heroine?
As an actress, or of course as an actress.
Okay. All right, so next is, at what age you have received the first proposal from a guy? Oh, wow, this is interesting. Again, coming back to Mishra.
Maybe in class 3.
3? Yeah. Seriously?
Oh, yeah, I started pretty early.
ये थोड़ा जल्दी नहीं हो गया मिष्टी?
हाँ, बहुत जल्दी हो गया. मतलब मैंने जल्दी शुरुआत की थी.
Oh my God, that's...
I always my friends always see this, and I have seen this in my life. You have to kiss a lot of frogs before you find your Prince Charming.
Yes, I mean, well said, very well said. Okay. Oh, we're not done yet. There are more questions to go. Okay, now, I mean, this is again a very tricky question. I'm sorry to ask, but yeah, it's given in the list. As a director, who is better? Subhash Ghai or A. Karunakaran?
Well, see, I will always be grateful to Subhash Ji, because he was the one who introduced to me this entire new world of Bollywood. Otherwise, on my own, I wouldn't have thought about it, you know. So, first movie is always special, no matter kitne paise kamaye usne, you know, like in the box office, hit hua ki flop hua, whether people liked it, they did not like it, nothing matters. Your first movie is always special, and the first director is always special. So I'll always go with Subhash Ji.
Perfect. Okay, what do you think, nepotism exists in the film industry?
Of course it does. Of course.
Hamare romance ke badshah to
should work on. I see a lot of people working a lot on their body, working a lot on their dance. I mean, like, if you're here to be a dancer or a model, then it's okay. But if you want to be an actor, work on acting first and then come to dance and then come to your body and everything. Yeah.
Absolutely. Good. Well, I'm sure a lot of people must have heard you, and maybe your words must have, you know, inspired them or encouraged them for a while. So now, we'll wrap up the show in the next few minutes.
बिफोर वी गो थोड़ा सा एंटरटेनमेंट तो बनता है ना, तो अगेन अगेन कुछ ऐसा. I'm sure, I'm so glad you're enjoying this current live show. और हमारे audience भी बहुत enjoy कर रहे होंगे बैठे बैठे. But मुझे यही like
go through the comments, no please.
Yeah, let's do it, let's do it. Fit. So Peer Sathur बोल रहे हैं. I wish आप हमेशा fit
and fine. Niloy 40811. Thank you Niloy for your compliment. And Peer Sathur. आपका बर्थडे 28 दिसंबर को नहीं है मेरा बर्थडे. विकिपीडिया हैज ऑल रॉन्ग इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट मी. माय बर्थडे इज ऑन 21st दिसंबर. देयर इज प्री, देयर इज नितिन पटेल, देयर इज सिद बिस्वास एंड आकाश दुबे. थैंक यू एवरीवन, थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस.
Sorry.
Now you're turned upside down.
I think this is where I always, every day I change my place and I make a place to, you know, for the viewers to view a different background. Okay. So this is my favorite game that I always like and I always jot down and, you know, come across to such. So this is basically a dialogue, Bollywood dialogue round. Jahan pe kya karna hota hai? Main aapko dialogue bolungi. आपको इंस्टेंटली इन द 10 सेकंड्स यू हैव टू गेस. ओके 10 सेकंड्स ज्यादा है ना, 5 सेकंड देते
15 सेकंड्स.
ओके वी विल स्टार्ट एंड इवर ऑडियंस यू गाइस कैन जॉइन अस इफ यू कैन आंसर. आपका नाम हम अनाउंस करेंगे अगर आप फटाफट आंसर करोगे तो. आप मिष्टी से पहले आंसर करोगे तो ठीक है. ओके द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. जब बेटी उठ खड़ी होती है तब विजय बड़ी होती है.
हाय रे शिट, मणिकर्णिका.
अरे राइट आंसर, आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस. यस मणिकर्णिका. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. जितने सफेद बाल मेरे सर और दाढ़ी में हैं उससे कहीं ज्यादा रंगीन मेरी जिंदगी है. जिंदगी रह चुकी है बेसिकली. हाँ
मूवी का नाम क्या है? अभी
जल्दी
मूवी का नाम
भूल, सलमान खान बोल दिया ना अभी. लाइक दिस इज मूवी डाल हो गया. देखते वंस आई टेक आउट द नेक्स्ट गेम.
एडन रोहन. एमी इज द नेम ऑफ दिस मलयालम फिल्म दैट आई डिड एंड इट्स अ ह्यूज. ओके
ओ कांग्रेचुलेशंस.
I wish आप हमेशा fit and fine
रहे.
This is Peersha Rathore. Thank you.
Okay, the first song that is going to you is थोड़ा सा पीछे, थोड़ा सा retro.
क्या करना है? क्या करना
है? मैं अंतरा गाती हूँ थोड़ा सा एक line and you have to guess the mukhra. That's it. And फिर साथ में थोड़ा सा ठीक है? Guess the song. The song is थोड़ा सा हम ओल्डर रेट्रो सॉन्ग्स में जाते हैं, मजा आएगा थोड़ी देर के लिए क्योंकि हम ऐसे ही सुन रहे हैं नए नए गाने. तो सॉन्ग इज हसीनों ने बुलाया कल से भी लगाया बहुत समझाया यही ना समझा
है अपना दिल तो आवारा ना जाने किस पे आएगा.
क्या बात है, राइट आंसर मिष्टि. सो क्विक. नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग. ओके दिस सॉन्ग इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट. तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं तुझे कभी कभी. राइट आंसर. ये भी ओके. नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग. अपना ही साया देख के तुम जाने जहां घबरा गए अभी तो ये पहली मंजिल है तुम तो अभी से शर्मा गए.
was the first line? Shit, yeah, I keep
Tera kya hoga? Socho to zara. Selfie. Ready?
Yeah.
Once again.
1 minute.
Yeah. 1 second. Isko niche, ha, Sara. Yeah. So that we